Yes, it's time to watch military parade in Russia after I invaded Ukraine and restarted the Soviet Union, yes.
Putin, I love you so much.
Yes, you too, comrade. What? That was wet dream? No, dang it. Oh yeah, I do this all the time. But that one wet dream where I take over all of Kazakhstan, yeah. And I that also, that other wet dream where I found out that Stalin was my father. Yeah, I have those like every night. Oh well. Okay, so I'm gonna give $200 to Pokimane, right? What, she didn't even notice? You know, that's fine. $200, that's fine. That's what the average Russian makes in a year. That's not very much, you see. Okay, maybe your boy Vlad got to do a little better now, because this is Russia. Ah, yes. I beat penis harder than Russian gay rights activists. And that is saying something, I tell you, comrades. Oh no, and our supreme leader. Were we gonna torture those political opponents today? What? Are you watching Pokimane? Oh no, and our supreme leader? Don't question me or you'll round up dead in a quote-unquote suicide. Where you were tied up in a chair and threw into a pool, okay? I'm sorry, Supreme Leader. I hope you forgive me. Yeah, just go, okay? Okay, I'm donating Putin's palace, which is over $1.3 billion. She better respond. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go! She's gonna respond to you.
Who is this simp chatting you, Putin? What type of name is that?
It's my name. I'm so mad I can commit what you call a genocide and the rest. Here in Russia, we call that a ceremony sort of thing. You see, every leader has to commit a genocide here in Russia, okay? This is the tradition, okay? Oh no! I hope Mr. Krabs didn't see it! Hide! Hey, were you watching Pokimane again? Oh, I see you're watching Russian news. Welcome to Russian State News. Today we're going to be asking who is Q from QAnon, the greatest leader of QAnon. Who is Q? Why, it's no other than Supreme Leader Comrade Vladimir Putin. You see, Q is just some Russian troll farm, you know. Topic number 2, we have Russian Mr. Beast, you see. Playing 3, 2, run, backwards 1.
So, you pedestrian, please, please don't hurt me. Okay, so all you gotta answer one question. Who is greatest world leader? Putin? Congratulations, you get to live. Thank you. Do I get money? Fine, you get $2. Wow, I can eat? Thank you! By the way, I was lying about Putin's-